Remember that you are... I'm not insured.
That's what we really need, you know?
More of you standing in my light?
A repair drone that repairs...
Yeah, boss?
Where are we headed?
Anti-Kyo Spatial Mask and Cream leaves you feeling fresh and clean. Do not operate heavy machinery for 2 hours after application.
Welcome, intrepid adventurer, to Prosperity Plaza, where the shops never close. Now, make your way to the bustling region of Emerald Vale. Prepare to be dazzled by the Vale's breathtaking lava flows, rated the third most impressive in Halcyon.
Come to do your... What can I...
Thank you.
My compliments to Sam. I do so love a clean cargo hold. Sam, I must... confess. We are now in orbit above Edgewater, Captain.
I'll get him. Here we go! I'm on it! That's the last of them.
We hope you've enjoyed your trek across the breathtaking landscape of Emerald Vale, Terra 2's most fertile settlement and future breadbasket of Halcyon. Take a moment to enjoy this vista with a can of Spacer's Choice Saltuna before you make your way to Mighty Scylla, Halcyon's biggest asteroid.
Here we go! On it, Captain! Fire!
Work your music.
You tried the coming right.
Almost lost a finger in the cannery.
Crew members Ellie and Max are engaged. In the heat of discussion. Destination reached. Scylla. Remember that you are not...
outside Stellar Bay, located on Terra 1.
Captain, Felix and the Vicar are arguing again. We're now in orbit above Stellar Bay, Captain.
A little early for what if you don't.
go! All right! Well, that's gotta hurt! I'm on it!
And that's how it's done, Captain.
Welcome to Terra One, the most Earth-like world in Halcyon. Take a moment to admire the triumph of civilization over nature. And while you're at it, say hello to the local settlers. We hope you've enjoyed this guided tour across the wonders of Halcyon. Please return to the Bureau of Exploration for a special prize.
Crew members Ellie and Max are engaged in a heated discussion. We are now in orbit above Byzantium, Captain.
What's up? Maybe later, Cap. What's up? Maybe later, Cap. What's up?
Sure. All right.
Heavy machinery for 2 hours after application.
I know a guy who knows a guy who works at Odeon Pictures.
Why place? What can... What?
I can't come down anymore, my good man.
No, it's you. I really do have the worst luck. When I gave you this job, I never expected you'd be so damned competent. The tour's not real, friend. Board shut it down years ago due to unacceptably high rates of fatalities. So I greased a few palms and got the tour up and running again. I outfitted every beacon with a recording device. Live footage of dim-witted mercenaries dying in gruesome ways across Halcyon. Oh, imagine the ratings. Oh, come on. I would have made your death worth millions. Look, never mind. Just take your reward and get out of my hair. One certified explorer's hat, courtesy of the Bureau of Exploration. With my compliments. Welcome back.
My dear fellow, you've no...
A reminder to all crew members, there is only one toilet on the ship.
Odin's actions.
Come to do your... What?
Crew report. Nioka is dropped. Surprise. Thank you.
Something on your mind? I'm a surgeon, but not much else to know, Captain. I like long walks on the promenade and the smell of spacers. Sure do. Some of it was even legal. What gave it away? It's the hair, right? Or maybe the ammo belt? I had it custom made. Gotta advertise your business somehow. I've done all types of work with all kinds of crews. If there's one thing you ought to know about me, it's that I won't tell you your business. Glad to hear it. It's worked for me this long. No complaints here.
I find myself marveling at the complex simplicity of the Fibonacci spiral. Something vexing you, Captain? Bokonu, the author, had some interesting theories about man's perception of reality. Unfortunately, he was also one of the founders of the philosophist school of thought.
If I spin...
Anti-Creos...
the best.
Burning the midnight oil, are we? The Halcyon Parcel Service's work is never done. Welcome to Halcyon Parcel Service. Deliveries guaranteed within standard margins of accuracy. Halcyon Parcel Service is the most dependable parcel delivery service in the colony. You might even say we're part and parcel of Halcyon's commercial enterprise. That's just a little parcel joke. Nope, just parcels. We don't deal in packages. It's very technical. Halcyon Parcel Service strictly adheres to the standards and definitions of packaging as outlined by the Executive Ministry of Accuracy. We can ship all the parcels you want. But if I start shipping packages, I could get into some real trouble. Handcuffs and hard labor trouble. If you would like to sign for a parcel, please go to window B.
Welcome to Halcyon Parcel Service, where all parcels are guaranteed to be delivered within acceptable margins of certainty. How may I be of assistance? Let me just look that up for you. It appears that a parcel for Ms. Jolicoeur, Celeste is currently out for delivery.
It was. And now it's being delivered. Let me see here. A parcel for Jolicoeur, Celeste is being delivered to 316 Rockwell in the Byzantium Estates. Thank you for allowing HPS to be your only option today.
How may I be of assistance?